next Sunday. Amen. I'm asking you all to give your place. Come, let's support. Let's support our man's ministry. We're praying for the sick and the shedding. We're praying for our mother, Catherine Smith, one of our church mothers in ministry. We're praying for our mother, Daniels. Man, she's not feeling well. Praying for all his mother, Mother Rose. Man, praise God. Thank God for our season, man. Amen. Mary Scott is always good to see you. Pastor Guyton. That's my other son, amen. And you know my namesake, Victor Carl Davis Jr. He one day I don't know why he came that from that direction. He said, "You know what, Dad? I really like Jerome. That's my other brother." He said, "He really is my other brother." And I looked at him and I said, "Victor Carl saying that, amen." That's a powerful statement for him to say about his other brother. Elder Owens, he is a messenger that keeps us in our learning and our teaching of the gospel of Jesus Christ. We appreciate you. I looked down at your shoes. I said, "Is that Elder Owens?" Man, God bless you. God bless you. Amen. Pastor Benny, God bless you. Don't we thank God for Deacon Carl? I call him Carl, but I know that's not his really middle name. But Deacon Weary, he's back in charge of taking care of our spirit. Standing. Ain't no stopping us now. We are. Just formulate a train.